नमस्कार मित्रांनो, माय बेस्ट गुरु चॅनल मध्ये आपले मनापासून स्वागत। आम्हाला प्रोत्साहन देण्यासाठी सबस्क्राइब बटन वर क्लिक करून सबस्क्राइब करून आम्हाला मदत करा, म्हणजे आम्ही तुमच्यासाठी घेऊन येऊ जास्तीत जास्त व्हिडिओज। तसेच आमच्या नवीन व्हिडिओचे नोटिफिकेशन मिळण्यासाठी घंटीच्या चित्रावर क्लिक करा। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन नंबर 10, सेल एंड सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स। इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स इन दिस लेसन आर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द सेल, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द सेल, ऑर्गेनेल्स, स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ ऑर्गेनेल्स। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हू एम आई? ए, I am ATP producing factory. Answer, mitochondria. B, I am single layered but maintain cellular osmotic pressure. Answer, vacuole. C, I support the cell but I am not cell wall. I have a body resembling net. Answer, cell membrane. D, I am chemical factory of the cell. Answer, endoplasmic reticulum. E, leaves are green because of me. Answer, chlorophyll. Dear students, question number 2, what would have happened if A, RBCs had mitochondria? Answer, mitochondria are present in RBCs. Due to this, the oxygen which is carried by them is not used for themselves. If RBCs had mitochondria, then they would have used the oxygen for their use. B, there had been no difference. Answer, if there had been no difference between mitochondria and plastids, animal cells would have varied color just like plant cells. C, genes had been absent on the chromosomes. Answer, if genes had been absent on the chromosomes, then there will be no genetic information of an organism from one generation to another. D, plasma membrane had not been selectively permeable. Answer, plasma membrane is said to be a selectively permeable membrane as it allows some substances to enter the cell while prevents other substances. If plasma membrane had not been selectively permeable, then viruses could also pass through it. E, plants lacked anthocyanin. Answer, anthocyanin are naturally occurring compounds. If defense against the effects of UV radiation in plants, it gives attractive colors which attracts insects for pollination. If plants lacked anthocyanin, it will be dull with plenty of UV radiation. Question number 3. Who is odd man among us? Give reasons. A, nucleus, mitochondria, plastids, endoplasmic reticulum. Answer, plastids. They are present only in plant cells, while others are present in all eukaryotic cells. B, DNA, ribosomes, chlorophyll. Answer, chlorophyll. Explanation, it is a green pigment, others are not. Question number 4, give functions. 1. Plasma membrane. Plasma membrane is said to be a selective permeable membrane, as it allows some substances to enter the cell while prevents other substances. 2. Cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is the medium for cellular chemical reactions. It protects cell organelles. 3. Lysosome. 1. Immune system. It destroys viruses and bacteria that attack the cell. 2. Demolition squads. It destroys worn out cellular organelles and organic debris. Autolysis. 3. Suicide bags. When a cell becomes old or is damaged, lysosomes burst and enzymes digest their own cells. 4. During starvation, lysosomes digest stored proteins, fats. 4. Vacuole. 1. To maintain the osmotic pressure of the cell. 2. To store metabolic byproducts and end products, glycogen, proteins, water, etc. 3. In animal cell, they store waste products and food, while in amoeba, it stores food before digestion. 4. In plant cell, vacuoles are full of cells, sap, and provide turgidity, rigidity to them. 5. Nucleus. 1. It controls all metabolic activities of the cell and also the cell division. 2. It is involved in the transmission of hereditary characters from parents to offsprings. Question number 5. Who gives me the color? Select the correct option. In A group, red tomato, green leaf, carrot, violet. B, chlorophyll, carotene, anthocyanin, lycopene. Answer. Red tomato, lycopene. Green leaf, chlorophyll. Carrot, carotene. Violet, anthocyanin. आम्हाला प्रोत्साहन देण्यासाठी सबस्क्राइब बटन वर क्लिक करून सबस्क्राइब करून आम्हाला मदत करा, म्हणजे आम्ही तुमच्यासाठी घेऊन येऊ जास्तीत जास्त व्हिडिओज. तसेच आमच्या नवीन व्हिडिओचे नोटिफिकेशन मिळण्यासाठी घंटीच्या चित्रावर क्लिक करा.